Gordon Ramsay has been slammed for laying off more than 500 of his staff after temporarily closing his restaurants as the coronavirus crisis worsens. The celebrity chef, who boasts an estimated net worth of £185 million, called staff to meeting where they were told their contracts were being axed. Tearful staff had no idea their jobs were at risk and have now been placed on garden leave for the duration of their notice period. His workers, including chefs, waiters and other employees, have been told by email they will get paid up until April 17th, but say there is no guarantee their job will still be available when Ramsay's restaurants eventually reopen. Furious staff have railed against the dad of five, with chef Anka Torpuk branding Gordon piece of s**t. All of us have worked so hard for Gordon Ramsay and he has just got rid of us when we needed his support the most, she told Mail Online. Many of the staff were left in tears at the way he has treated us. There was no warning. We were summoned to meeting and told our contracts were being terminated. It was so brutal. Staff from each of the restaurants were summoned to the Heddon Street restaurant where they were given the news. It was so awful and so many were in tears. Anka, who worked as chef de partie at the Bread Street kitchen, also blasted Ramsay on social media. Such shame to see how the company that you worked for and gave everything you had for years throw you away like you are nothing but little piece of s**t, especially in difficult times like this, even though they have absolutely nothing to lose by keeping you, she fired off. And I am not taking about one person here, over 500 people lost their jobs yesterday, so all can say is thank you at Gordon Graham at Gordon Ramsay restaurants. Hope you sleep well at night knowing that so many people doesn't have job in this difficult time because of you. Gordon himself had paid tribute to his staff on Instagram when he announced his decision to temporarily shut down his restaurants on Instagram. As the situation changes daily, our focus has to be on the health and safety of our employees, guests and community, and to do our part in slowing the spread of the virus. From Saturday the 21st of March 2020, all our London restaurants will temporarily close, his post said on March 19th. Whilst we don't know when we will reopen, what we do know is by supporting each other through this terribly challenging time, we will come through this stronger than ever. He added. Huge love and thanks to our amazing staff across the restaurants for all their passion and support. Truly hope we are all back together very soon. Gordon. In an email sent by Gordon Ramsay Restaurants, axed staff were told they were being put on garden leave. I am writing to confirm that you have been given notice that your contract of employment will be terminated and you will be paid 4 weeks' notice. You will be placed on garden leave for the duration of your notice. The email, seen by the Mail, reads, your P45. Final holiday pay and any other monies owing will be forwarded to you in due course. The email also pledges to offer staff support through the company's assistance program. Ramsay's decision goes against the government's urging of businesses to retain staff with the help of furlough program, which allows 80% of workers' salary to be paid back dated to March 1st. Tory Chancellor Rishi Sunak unveiled the unprecedented level of financial measures last week as part of the government's coronavirus job retention scheme, which aims for businesses large and small to keep staff on the payroll even if they are unable to work. In statement, the holdings group said, Gordon Ramsay Restaurants is continuing to work tirelessly in exceptional, unprecedented, global circumstances to ensure that as many employees as possible are being retained by the business. We are no different from any other restaurant, retail business large and small in the UK and around the world responding to the current crisis. We welcome greatly and fully support all the initiatives introduced by Boris Johnson and Rishi Sunak, in particular the coronavirus job retention scheme, which is still being refined. We continue to work closely with our landlords, government agencies and all third-party suppliers associated with the business through these very challenging times.